Excuse me, the whole tenure system is ridiculous. A guaranteed job for life only encourages the faculty to become complacent. If we really want science to advance, people should have chips implanted in their skulls that explode when they say something stupid.
Well, I believe people do their best work when they feel safe and secure.
If you need my nose, you'll find it firmly wadged up the rectum of the tenure committee.
So you PhD's gonna go suck up like Kripke?
No, I mean, I'll apply, but I'm not gonna stoop to playing politics.
Yeah, me neither. It should be about the work. And if I can't get tenure, I'd like to see you or Sheldon get it.
Yeah, Raj, don't dangle false hope in front of Leonard like that.
Excuse me, but I think I'm just as qualified as you are.